try to fake in many cases. I see evil as that which moves towards destruction, that which destroys, sullies, perverts, which brings us back, if one uses the biblical, the move towards that chaos.